I think its strength is that in such a situation with a lot of distrust, you have one channel that is very, well, confidential, as I said, but also very trustworthy. You know, what comes through that channel really comes from the horse's mouth, so to speak. So both countries know whatever comes through our channel, they can trust as real and not as having gone through different channels, additional channels.